Hi guys, hope you are at home and feeling healthy and hearty. In such a short span of time, the world around us has changed so much. Our homes have become a one-stop shop for everything in our life. Even our work needs to be managed from home. If you are like me, having to work from office usually, this new setup of having to work from home must have started to blur the lines between your personal life and your professional life. So today, I'll be sharing with you three simple fixes which will help you maintain a healthy work-life balance while you work from home. The first fix is to fix your work area. Identify an area of your house which you can substitute for your workspace, or you might want to call it a home office of sorts. Having a separate work area in your house helps work on multiple levels. For example, physically, it might help define a boundary of sorts which separates your professional life from your personal life. But on a mental level, if you're working from the same area every single day, your mind automatically starts to associate that area with your professional life and it starts to label it as your office. Now, this molding of your mind happens automatically. And in case you are interested, there's a scientific term for it. It's called priming. So when you repeatedly work from a specific area of your house every single day, as soon as you step into that area, your mind identifies it as your office and the office mode just switches on. And when you step out of that area, it becomes as though you are stepping from your office into your home. So identify that one part of your house which you can signify as your workspace, as your office at home. The second fix is to fix your work timings. Almost everyone I have spoken to these past few weeks happens to mention that they feel as if they're working all day. The work doesn't seem to stop at a particular time. This probably happens because when you work from home, you don't have to be anywhere and you end up continuing to work even beyond your usual work timings. So to everyone who feels as if you end up working all day, I have just one simple solution. Define a start time and an end time. Now, you might say that it's easier said than done. You cannot, just end up your work at a particular time. But trust me, I know a few people who have tried this. I have myself tried this and it has worked wonders. So just discuss with your manager and discuss with your team members how you want to define your work hours. What will be your start time and what will be your end time? And when that end time arrives, just shut your laptop, step out of your workspace, and don't stretch beyond your end timing. That is the best thing that you can do to maintain a healthy work-life balance. The third simple fix is to fix your weekends for yourself. Until and unless it's an emergency situation at office wherein it is very imperative that you log in from home, try to keep your weekends as free from work as possible. But since you cannot step out of your house for anything, try to utilize this time for your hobbies, for re-energizing yourself, for relaxing, for resting, and or simply just for spending time with your family. You need this much required time off with yourself so that when Monday arrives, you don't feel all that blue. So, if you have been feeling that the lines between your personal life and your professional life are blurring because of this new setup, apply these three tips to find yourself maintain a healthy work-life balance while working from home. Fix your workspace, fix your work hours, fix your weekends for yourself. If you are someone who manages a team of people working from home, you might find my previous video on managing remote employees come in handy. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do not forget to click the like button, share your experiences in the comment section, and subscribe to my channel to stay tuned for the upcoming content. I am Madhuri Verma and I'll see you next week. Thank you for watching.